Ladies and gentlemen, of course, like I just said, representing the number one rated show all across the country, the Steve Harvey Morning Show, her very first book entitled Strawberry Letter. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for my very good friend, the baddest lady on radio with the baddest voice on radio, the beautiful, talented, and now author, Miss Shirley Strawberry, everybody.
He didn't love me like that, and we didn't follow any of those teachings. Of course, I read them after the fact. I just wanted to say good morning and thank you guys for listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show, and we all appreciate the love and support that you give.
Has anyone ever told you that you are dipped in chocolate, bronze, and etiquettes, enamel with grace, and toasted with beauty? Because
there you go, baby.
To SoftSheen-Carson, a special thank you to SoftSheen-Carson, because they're the ones responsible for putting the book tour together. But we go back even further than that, all right? Because they have been sponsoring the Strawberry Letter for such a long, long time. Even when I didn't even think I would, writing a book never even crossed my mind, and they were there. So as I say each and every day, thank you, SoftSheen-Carson. Thank you so very much.